Dear friends, this year, World AIDS Day falls on our 20th anniversary as a democracy. This year also marks the 10th anniversary of the momentous and brave step we took in 2004 to provide treatment to people living with HIV/AIDS. By doing so, we restored hope and life to millions of people. This anniversary is a chance for us to reflect on democracy, dignity, and the beauty of life. HIV/AIDS brought out the best and worst in us. Political paralysis caused delay and confusion. Death blighted the land, but citizen activism led by the Treatment Action Campaign in particular restored hope and dignity. The actions of the TAC were a vindication of our wonderful constitution. Today, millions of people receive ARV medicines, and AIDS is no longer the cause of fear, darkness, and the destruction of life that it once was. We are proud of ourselves once more. However, my message to you is that AIDS is not over. Thousands still die and are newly infected. AIDS is not over while one person still needs ARV medicines or dies of tuberculosis. It is not over while one person is newly affected. It is not over until the evils that drive HIV, such as rape and violence against women and children, are defeated. There is still a long road ahead. So this is a time for rededication and renewed commitment. It is a time to rekindle the fire again. It was a time when the campaigns of ordinary people rallying together with t-shirts that read, HIV positive, took to the streets as the TAC and rescued our country from a disastrous response. Now I ask you to come to the support of the TAC. Please show solidarity and demonstrate your care for humanity by donating to the TAC. Let us show that we will invest in our own quest for social justice. Let's keep activism and accountability alive. Please support the TAC. God bless you.